To be a bumblebee. No, that's not it. To be as beautiful as me. True, but not quite. To be... Oh, I can't do this. I need a break.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, hello. I do love when visitors decide to drop by.
She's not bad.
Well, you're certainly less my type, but I can make do.
We are the ghosts of Brighton's future. Future and future.
Okay then. I do believe I'm needed in the tavern downstairs, so if I could just...
What you need to do is write.
Just sit down and don't get distracted.
But if I could just...
No. You are going to sit down and write. Or else.
Well, if writing's so easy, why don't you guys do it? Because it's hard. My days are so busy, it's making me dizzy. There's so much I gotta do. It's lunches and meetings and poetry readings and endless interviews. Gotta pose for a portrait of how I deplore sitting there for eternity. Then it's off to the inn where my innkeeper friend wants to name a drink after me. Then it's back to my room where I resume my attempt to write a hit. Just me and my beer and the terrible fear that I might be losing it. Cause it's hard, it's hard, it's hard, it's really, really hard. It's so incredibly hard. I make it look easy, but honey, believe me, it's hard. It's hard, it's hard, it's hard. It's so incredibly hard. So inconceivably, unbelievably hard. It's hard to be the bard. Honestly, I don't know how I do it. I mean, there's only so much of me to go around. I've got so many fans with so many demands, I can hardly go take a piss. Be a theater freak or the autograph seeker, they all want a piece of this. It's the cross that I bear and my Jesus I wear. It's a burden that I suffer through it. It's all part of the game, the trappings of fame, but somebody's gotta do it. I know, I gotta go and get back to my pen and ink. Oh, don't make me do it, don't make me go through it. Can somebody get me a drink? Cause it's hard, it's hard, it's really, really hard.
It's sexy, but it's hard.
This part of the crazy could be this amazing. It's hard, it's hard, it's hard, so annoyingly hard, so unavoidably, unenjoyably hard. It's hard to be the bard, baby. Honestly, I mean, I know writing made me famous, but being famous is just so much more fun. You see, what people just don't understand is that writing's demanding, it's mentally challenging, and it's such a chore to sit in your room by yourself. Oh my god, I just hate it. And you're trying to find an opening line or a brilliant idea, and you're pacing the floor and searching for just a bit of divine intervention. That one little nugget, that one little spark, that eureka, you found it, you're ready to start. So now you can write, write, wrong, you're not even close. You remember that damage, your play's got to be an iambic pentameter. So you write down a word, but it's not the right word. So you try a new word, but you hate the new word. And you need a new word, but you can't find the word. Well, where is it? What is it? Where is it? What is it? What is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? What is it? Oh, ho!
Same.
I got it. Cause it's hard. It is, isn't it? It's really the worst. Makes me wonder why I didn't think of that first. Hard to alleviate the pressure to create. Hard to do something as good as the last thing I did that was already great. But it's hard, cause it's hard, cause it's hard. Fortune and fame, everyone knows my name. I can't help it, it's still freaking hard. If writing is so easy, then why haven't you done it?
We all